and started sending special forces troops across the river. Across the river, the Ukrainians waited for some to see.